go there.
Damn king, we gotta let it go. Yeah, I got mine too. I got a tripod set up for mine.
Oh yeah? Yeah. Cool.
Keep the language down.
Bob's thing is fish for help. We're heading up the Kenai. Gonna try to catch some silvers. Blake's on a fish.
I didn't hear no fish.
Hey,
sorry, I heard something.
Hey, I love it.
Jump up. Fast water, so just remember when I go to the net, lift that rod up. Okay.
If you love fishing, please subscribe.
You gotta reel him up some more. Reel him up back to the thing. Reel him back up. There we go. Fish in the net.
Good job in the fast water.
It's a nice silver.
So back in the rod hole. That's about where you need to be in order to keep pulling up to where I can reach this long.
Yeah.
Fish bat. Fish bat.
You all right?
I'm gonna reel yours up here.
Yep, I'm reeling on it.
Good job. Dolly Varden.
Fish gear. It's on video.
You get that, Blake?
You yeah. Act like it did. You act like this ain't your first fish. Remember, stop that line when I go to net. That way he won't drag you out.
What's going on?
He's alright.
Eat him off the boat a little bit.
And then him under the boat.
Lift.
Do you know how to run that thing? Or you need me to? You're as bad as me.
Well, I was trying to get my hand around what wasn't going to be all in there.
You ever fished before?
Blood all over the place.
I know, it's all over the backside. That's why I was trying to get the other way turned around. If you love fishing, please subscribe.
Put you back on camp then.
Make your under me here. Oh, he's clear over here.
Better get control of that fish there.
You ever fished before?
Run the fishes, run out to the middle.
Rod in the water and draw them up.
There you go.
I'm back here, bro.
Hey, that boy was trying to get away.
That's the nicest fish of the year right there.
Send a picture of that one to Trevor.
How we turn this thing on, Gary?
Slide the... Oh, you got it upside down.
Can I have this thing?
Well, yeah. All right, then what you do?
You slide tap the camera.
Tap the camera.
Bryce is pulling the anchor and we're about to move to another spot. See what we can find. Got a couple of nice silvers so far. So this is just a place where you can see the Kenai River really good coming down through there. Pretty green glacial water. Really pretty. Bank's kind of steep, so I'm gonna stay up here and film, but you can see it right there. Pretty awesome. Sun setting back there in the distance. Really pretty.
If you love fishing, please subscribe.